And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Cyberpunk 2077. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. So, we're going to be doing mostly, hopefully, main quests on this, but probably a mixture of side quests as well. Anyways, let's get into it.
Hey, V. Thanks for showing. Talking with Michael is like a game of 3D chess. Don't let her derail you.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Hold on. I'll open it.
Looks like you've come this way before. More than once. I have, on occasion.
Easy as paella.
Come on, let's go. Follow me.
Judy Alvarez. I'd say it's great to see you, but I've never been one to lie. Also, I never like surprise parties, which you know.
Yup, bet I even know why.
Thought you'd hit rock bottom when you joined the Mox. Guess you've managed to stoop even lower now. Consorting with a persona who is very non grata. Yes, V. I mean you.
Came to Klotz for info, left with info. All the while, I did my best to make sure no one standing in my way ended up in a garbage bag.
Appreciate it. Now, what exactly are you after? Gonna go and harass another doll?
Starting to think blowing hot air is all you're good at.
A pathetic attempt at getting under my skin. What's next? Threats?
We're not done talking. But you do well to hear Judy out, or we'll make sure your worst fear comes true.
Oh, stand to lose my youth, eddies, and influence?
Something's gonna happen, but you'll be the last to know.
Huh.
Want to tear Klotz out of the Tiger Claw's paws? Dolls should own it, control it.
All right. This has been fun and all, but I think it's time you got going.
We gotta do something, or everyone'll end up like Evie. Woodman raped her while she was unconscious, then sold her like she was so much scrap.
Mess with the claws? Blowback will hit every one of the dolls in here.
So, you won't help?
I thought I expressed myself clearly. Gonna pretend as if you two weren't ever here. For old time's sake, Judy. Literally moments from now, security's gonna figure out you're here. Got two options. Go out the way you came in, or get thrown out. And that's not a threat or figure of speech. Just a friendly heads up.
Had enough. I'm leaving.
Smart move. And so you don't think I'm brushing you off completely, Forrest will be on the maintenance level in a couple minutes. Alone.
You picked the wrong side, Maiko.
I'll be the judge of that.
I'm not your enemy here.
And I didn't ask for your opinion.
That went smoothly.
She didn't even let me make my point.
Probably needs some time to think.
Couple days, tops.
Yeah, you might be right. I'll call her tomorrow.
You two have a history?
Way back, yeah. I think I just felt lonely.
Like everyone in Night City.
She was different then. So was I.
Can't trust people that see everything as a numbers game. Line between patting you on the back as their friend and planting a knife in you as their enemy is down to a decimal.
I know. Right there with you, Well, used to have a big crush on her. Took me a long time to realize who she really was. But still, honest or crooked, we need her. Just think, could've gone diving this morning.
A little unwinding, do you good. Do me good too, actually.
I wouldn't have been unwinding, not exactly.
Got an idea buzzing in my head, working it, but can't say if it'll amount to anything.
Yeah. You, a deck chair, and a Mai Tai with a cocktail umbrella. Somehow I don't see it.
No. Me and the deck chair is me mulling over coulda, shoulda, woulda. Something I avoid right now.
Wait a sec. What about Woodman?
Don't have an ounce of sympathy for that motherfucker.
So, we go in there?
Damn straight. Let's end him.
We'll take the elevator. Quickest way. Maintenance level.
An explosion of chase!
You know what's worse than a corpo? A wannabe corpo bitch.
You mean Micah?
Piece of work, that one. But I'll give her credit. She's dead on about your chances of pulling this off.
Punch the ground floor to get out of this place.
Almost felt like the world would be a better place once he died.
And the feeling? It was so fucking strong.
You know, revenge isn't ever really worth it. People want to believe it'll be a miracle pill for their grief, but that's not how it works.
Appealing to her sense of justice wasn't big enough?
Michael only works with specifics.
So, when now?
Gotta think. We need more bodies, that's for sure. I'm gonna talk to the dolls.
I'll call you when I've got something.
See you later, V, and thanks.
Saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
Grabbed a scan, take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
Be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right. Great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Nope, don't buy it. Sorry, mystical messages from the beyond are, beyond me.
Well, if I were you, I wouldn't ignore the signs. Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me, they've been sent to help you find the truth.
Oh, finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
Dunno.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
Not taking them all the way to my grave. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
That's what friends are for.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Listen, don't laugh, but I've been seeing some weird shit around town. Like, murals or something. But no, they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No, images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.
consecutive year, Militech has been touted as Night City's best corporation to work for. This prestigious award can be attributed to the numerous employee benefits they offer, such as 5 paid vacation days a year, unlimited access to stimulant pharmaceuticals, and implant acquisition assistance. Were that not impressive enough, 34% of Militech employees have also been promised a retirement package. In other news, the NCPD welcomes a host to its
award. Hey, V. About to start. You gotta take a piss or something? Now's the time.
Thanks for your concern. Let's start this rodeo.
Can't just yet. Not till you get in the range. Go on, set up, chop chop. Alrighty, how many we got? Just 6? God damn. Well, no point crying about it. Rules are simple, right? There's the target, shoot it. Don't matter which one, go on and shoot your neighbors. Most hits wins. Meaning hits on the target, not your neighbor. Oh, right. Small caliber iron only. Don't go showing off with your fucking assault bangers or no rocket pukers, got me? First prize is a pistol. But, a real nice one. It's fucking nice, I'm telling you. Anyway, enough words. Get worked up. Ready? Three. Two. Hey, the hell's that? The hell you doing with that double barrel? It says small caliber only.
Forgot my iron. Must be in my other jacket.
A holster! A holster! Get the fuck out of my sight, now!
Fuck, June. Chill. I'm going.
Pearls before swine, for fuck's sake. All right. 3, 2, 1. Rudy, second, V. The rest of you Bush League punks, learn to shoot! Get out of my sight!
See you around, Wilson. Till next time.
Open up!
Barry! We know you were in there! We're here to help!
Don't got no fucking warrant!
Cut the bullshit! Just open up!
We came here as colleagues, nothing else. Haven't heard from you in a while. We're worried.
No, now leave me alone.
Congrats, Mendez. Way to be.
Oh, what? No. So I'm the bad guy?
No, no.
I'm not the one who's holed up, playing the attention.
Maybe then, can you blame him?
He's not the first or the last. It's called life.
What's going on? I live right upstairs.
So keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on. It's his neighbor.
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Petrova. Barry's got nerves as... He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? Not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops fallen in rough times can be touchy.
I'll see what I can do.
I'm standing here.
Hey, Barry? Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Try again later.
V! Your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem rides. Back then, you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a gonk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
You can't let yourself fall apart, Barry. Not here. Not in Night City. You're a badge. Ex-badge, but still. You've got to stay strong. If you won't, who will?
Now, hold on a sec. We barely know each other, and you just rock up here talking to me about my problems. Where'd you get the idea something with me was up? You watching me? Someone send you?
Hey, you got me. Your friends asked me to drop in on you, so I thought, hey, why not? He's a stand-up guy. Who cares if he has shitty taste when it comes to street shredders?
Come back just to get your ass kicked? Man, you really know how to cheer a guy up. Maybe those two asshats really are worried about me. Well, all right then. Come on in. Not like you'll change anything.
You never know. I lost someone close to me, too. Damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. This about Andrew? They, told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
And Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If you felt nothing, That means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
You. You talked to Barry? He finally decided to get his shit together?
For cry out loud, Mendez.
We had a little chat. He seems chilled but seriously down in the dumps. Think he's got a bone to pick with Mendez.
What? So why doesn't he say so to my face?
Got no idea. Ask him yourself.
You fucking bet I will. His little temper tantrum must be over if he spilled to you. Only thing I don't know is whether to give him a taste of my fist, or a shot of Boomalong.
Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Asshole! I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry.
Mendez, it's too late. He can't hear you.
Your genes were fine, Barry.
You were the strongest son of a bitch, I...
Security personnel managed to fend off the attack with additional losses. The company has already announced a forceful response against the Nomads' camps. After the break, President Myers has released a statement on the flow of refugees from the camps.
So,
whole face is in for it now! Been waiting for this!
I think I've decided I'm going to buy all the cars that I can get my hands on just to make it so there's one less blip on the map. The plan will be to do all these little blips like this right here. You just go in there and, you know, kill everyone pretty much, and that's what the MCPD ones are. This one over here that's like a folder type thing right here is a gig, meaning a side job. Cyber Psychos, you literally go in there and you kill off the thing that's in there. So that means I need to do a ton of crafting so that I can make more money. I figured if I buy all the cars, that's one less blip on the map. I mean, I could turn the blip off, but still, it's just like, I might as well just get it and worry about having too many cars.
Thank you.
Thank you. Montero Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he... He deserves, and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached.
Come on. Thank you.
That shithead in this city. Cream. Thanks, V. Closing the gig.
Really worth it. I've got no regrets. There's no shame. Where were we?
What's it you're dealing in?
The better question is, what I... provided, of course.
Ginny. So? Got a plan?
Damn right I do. Come over to mine tonight. Gonna lay the groundwork with Tom and Roxy. They're with us. Michael will be here too.
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you everything tonight. Last thing, what do you like on your pizza?
Locust pepperoni. And lots of extra cheese.
Atta girl. So, I'll see you come evening.
Of course I'll be there.
Where were we? Thank you. Where were we? Where were we? Where were we?
Anyway, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Now you see what I get to do for another hour or two here. Just craft stuff, sell it, make tons of money. It's actually that easy. You don't have to do any money glitch or anything like that. That's for the ones that are lazy and don't want to put in the effort. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.